gentlemen, and welcome to a special edition of our GTA Player Series, where we've gotten all our favourite races from all the playlists we played and put it into our own playlist. There's a lot of playlists in that sentence there.
Whoa!
But I'm here with everyone in the Black Suit Bros here. I'm here with Dan.
Yeah.
Sean.
Hi.
Billy.
Hello.
And the man who must not be named. And this is like the first time he's joined us since the first playlist.
Yeah.
Jimmy
what up,
Strubbers.
Bitches.
As a turn.
Ollie, what does S1 stand for?
Stuck in my neck today.
You were pressing.
Oh, it's called the clone.
Press A.
I'm pressing, man. It's not working. Inside jokes. Great banter.
Yeah,
I don't know if I remember this one.
Great banter.
Boost.
Cheers, Ollie.
That's what you get.
Look at all these extravagant colours here.
Oh, I do remember this.
Really like a freaking gay parade.
Oh, thanks, guys.
Oh, who just put me on here?
That was racist.
Sorry.
No, that's.
Oh, Billy Spoil is in front of me.
Hello. Naturally, no. Don't bring up EA.
Because EA
and Rockstar are nothing alike. I know Rockstar are slow, but
I haven't got AIDS anymore, Sean. I got them cleared.
They're not quite EA, though, so.
That's bullshit,
I'm gonna stick
Sean.
Up for them,
Tom, you've always got gonna have AIDS, you're not gonna never gonna get rid of them.
Yeah, because you keep fucking me in the ass.
Wow.
Oh, could, shit.
Could be worse.
That was,
Yeah. The fact you even said it,
Tom.
Fly like a bird.
Hi, guys.
Oh, you fucking flid, Sean.
Oh, here we go. This is where the AIDS come in. This is where being in first aid come.
What?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I made that. That was swag. That was swag!
Fucking hell.
Dan, I'm coming. Oh, Dan's won this.
I'm miles behind, man.
I've gone down the wrong fucking way.
How can you go the wrong way? Man.
Trying to cheat already, it's the first race.
Shut up, you fucking dildo.
I'm watching Ollie.
That's me.
Oh, I forgot you can go through this building to the finish line. There we go.
Did I even do the finish the race last time?
Probably not.
I thought you did this one with me.
I think I did. I remember doing this.
Just don't.
Where do I go?
Up.
Where do I go? How far back am I?
Just don't mess it up.
Just don't mess up.
Got no chance.
Oh, you're so close.
Oh, I'm sure it's right behind him.
He's been spotted.
And today we observe a wild Ollie. In his natural habitat. Oh, we even
fucking
spotted.
No!
Oh, this
Stunt,
one.
Stunt City.
Big paddy
stunt
rat.
City, like bitch. Stunt City, bitch. Stunt City, bitch. Stunt, stunt. Oh, I thought this was the one with the loop.
That's where I had my
hatred
for the bullet.
Yeah. That's where the hatred began.
Oh, my God.
Land on you, Dan.
Oh,
hi
guys.
Training adders.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Oh,
Sean, actually, you might
No, Ivan. Oh, everyone's got to catch up on me.
Palm tree.
Oh, just this bloody bitch.
He just ran someone over.
So I just ran him over as well. Oi, what's this?
Oh, shit. Is that the guy in like, the blue shirt?
Yeah, you go into that lake.
Oh, fucking purple.
Oh wait, you're still here!
I didn't go in the lake! What are you on about? I'm not stopping.
Just want the viewers that Ollie is a raging gay homosexual penis.
You share something in common with him.
I break for you, Dan.
Oh,
I break for you.
Shots fired.
Don't do it.
Yeah, I tried to break for you, Dan.
Who lands on the open fucking palm tree?
The palm tree returns.
Okay,
not a victim.
Oh, Ollie just blew up.
There is. Ollie's a very nice person. Deep
but
down. Let's not portray
like,
Ollie as
but
bad
he's a fuckwit. Oh, Dan, I'm going to warn you about this. Watch out for the lamppost.
Watch out. Oh my God, no!
Yeah, you both hit it. I did warn you. I did warn you.
What lamppost?
Oh, you wait, Ollie, you wait. Sorry, this lamppost normally gets me as well. Oh, it didn't get me.
Don't worry, Ollie, it's irrelevant for you, you dump anyway.
Oh, fucking hell.
I'm last, what?
The North West monster isn't real, so you're fucked there.
Can't be helped.
My car's never been discovered, unfortunately for you, Tom.
A bit like his penis and his nutsack and his dignity.
I crashed and I've just given away my lead.
You come in on your right, Sean. Oh, well, shit.
Shit, sorry, Bill.
Aww.
I slowed down a bit, so you cleared it last time I played it.
He's taking it!
Just nick it! Nice, well done. Congratulations, Sean.
Unleash the beast!
Oh my god. I remember this one because around this corner, me and Dan had a little crash, but hopefully it won't happen this time. Oof.
I'm going to just say for the disclosure of the viewers, the beast is my penis.
I think know that if they watch the pause videos.
Oh, that's not the one there.
I took nearly everyone there.
I was not involved in that, Dan. I'll let you know. Yes.
Oh, Sean, nice overtake.
Oh, wow.
That
Ollie.
Was well timed, Sean. That was good.
Ah, oh, bridge! Oh my god, that is another time for make the ground shaking. I went through all the gaps of that,
I just bridge. Did it as well, Tom, so...
What other cars are there for this shit?
Well, if you scroll through the last adder, you might see.
He's got that fifth place ketchup now.
He's got ketchup.
I want some ketchup. Thank you for telling the viewers that though.
It was actually bad this morning.
How was it bad? It's just
because it's
cream.
So watery.
Oh, I didn't get the boost then. Oh,
I couldn't steer to the right and I've gone off now. Zintorno! Oh no, Dan, you don't have to like land into a checkpoint this time or anything.
Oh, I remember this.
Wow! Now you guys are all gonna take me.
Please.
I remember this race because of exactly that. The exact same thing.
Annoys me.
Shit, I can't believe I've just done that. Why have I done that?
It's only 10 grand, man.
Yeah, but 10 grand's like a lot to me. Oh,
who dropped their penis on?
Oh my god. Ollie, fuck off, Ollie!
I was trying to get on the stupid ramp.
Sean and Dan didn't even do the ramp.
Oh,
because
Ollie was pushing us away.
I was in the middle of the ramp and going for it, and then Sean was pushing me into you.
No, you were pushing me off.
Oh shit, nah, they're gonna finish, because I just done shit.
No, it's happened again, guys, it's happened.
It's happened again, I can see it with Tommy's rolled again.
Pressure.
I was hoping for that. I'm just gonna take it slow.
Dan was gonna take him. No, Dan, come on, Dan.
It's happened to Dan as well this time. Oh, you've got it, Dan, you've got it.
I can't bet 10 grand anymore.
I haven't got enough money.
I could only bet 9,400 because that's how much I've won.
Oh, you're a scrub lord, mate.
That's how much I've won.
We need to explain to the people watching that Ollie has gone already.
I just said
that.
Yeah,
we're not going to say why, but he's
gone.
We probably know.
Say why,
because we don't.
Everyone's touching everyone up. I'm not.
Everyone is absolutely putting it deep inside.
Oh, I remember this. I have to admit, I was turning the corner.
I got to get some revenge when you took me out another race.
That was not a purpose.
And I didn't touch you there, you just spun.
Take me out then.
I did not touch you, you just spun
there.
Well,
it must be lagging on your screen, because that was a...
If I did touch you, we're back to square terms.
We'll have to bet as much as we can.
Well, that's for Dan.
Oh, and he gets off better than me as well.
Yeah, right.
Oh, God, Billy, what the poo?
Oh, I thought you meant that.
Oh, my God. Here, boys.
I'll let you have it, Dan. I'll let you have it. But Tom won't.
I'll let you have it.
Billy!
Oh, Billy! Billy! Billy, come on. You owe me a place there, man.
Why?
Yeah, it is the one I was thinking of. Yeah, I don't like this one. The old man laughed.
I'm trying to be your own little boy.
But what was that? Whoa! Seriously,
my vibrator wolf whistling at me, basically saying, "Are you ready to go, boy?" No, it wasn't. It was like, message on my phone. Oh my god, I go so slow through that bit that it just pushes me out anyway. That's bullshit.
Oh, it's gone finished.
Yes, I finally done it. Hey. God damn it. Hey. Hey.
Green barrels don't blow up unless they're shot.
Right, this race is very, very hard. Just like my poon.
Can I just say, every time I've raced this race with you, I've won.
Yeah, what's going to change today? Yeah, and if somebody blows up one of these green barrels in the course, and they get automatic Connect 4.
Look at the orange purple OP.
Selfish bit.
Oh yeah, it's slow, man.
Dan,
get it, dude.
Piss no.
Massive.
Dan, you just took my
Billy
bike out.
Jog, yeah, now.
Ooh, that was a reference from one of these races.
Oh God.
Right, I've got to do it now because I got catch-up. So
and I need you.
Gets me off. I'm gonna go ballistic.
Now I want you.
Come on. Aww. Yay.
Well, if that eel's 6 foot long, then yeah, I might have an eel dick. Because it can sting. It's just got a jellyfish on the end. Actually, no, an octopus. Oh.
Go, 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 respawn, respawn. Quick, respawn, respawn.
Stop, stop.
It's Billy, you've not got it.
Is Billy not going to make it?
I just want to do this bus jump.
Respawn now!
Come on, bus jump. Yes.
Oh.
I think Daniel won. You win. I came second. So, let's applause Daniel, who's the winner of this final playlist. But, we still have a few more.
No.
Well, when the winner screen comes on.
Right there.
I'm not clapping, I'm fapping. But we shall actually see you in a minute. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have finished our playlist and we're on top of the Maze Bank building. And we just want to say thank you for the support you've given us on our series for the first season. And we'll return soon, so I think it's time, guys, isn't it? Just like my night. Everyone ready to do a countdown?
Yep.
I hear something very weird, but ready? 3, 2, what? Pigs can fly!